Hello everyone, welcome to Tinkle. In this video, we will build a balloon boat. For that, we require these materials. First of all, we need the foam base, which you can get from this board. Then, we will need a small strong straw, which you can get from the optics box. Then, we will need a balloon, which you will get in that common box. A straw which can bend from the common box containing other straws, and at last we need a thread, right? That also you can get in another common box which contains fans and other things. We will begin with this straw. First you have to stretch it out, and then from here, from the top, cut till approximately 3 to 4 centimeters. Now, from this part, from the top, you can cut one more piece of approximately 2 to 3 centimeters again. Now, we have these two pieces. Now, to the straw piece which does not stretch, to that straw piece, we will have to tie the balloon, right? You just have to insert it a little bit and take a small piece of thread, and using that, you have to tie it like this. Now the next step, take the foam board. Now using the small hard straw, you have to make a hole exactly at the center of the foam board. Once the hole is made, let the straw be here inside. Now, the bendable straw, you have to bend it somewhat like this, right? And then this piece has to be attached at the bottom here. Now, this part, the extended part, should be directed towards the back of the boat, because when we attach our balloon here and the air comes out in this direction, our balloon boat will move in this direction, right? And here we'll be fixing this straw after blowing the balloon up. Once the balloon is fully blown, pinch with your fingers and do not let the air leave from the straw. Right now, take the foam board, and keeping your fingers intact, you have to place the straw here. Then you have to place this onto a water body, maybe a bathtub or anywhere, and then you have to leave this, and you can see the boat go. So let's watch it. So that was one way of building it. The basic scientific principle is that when the air is released, it comes from this end, right? And since all the air is going in one direction, the boat is pushed in another direction. So you can change the mechanism of this boat, but the foam board will be same, but maybe you can change how the straws are placed, or the balloon size, or anything, right? You can tinker and find out. Thank you.